So P2 equal to P1, which shows that pressure inside a liquid is equal between any two points if they are at same height, because pressure is entirely depending on height, density and gravity, where these two factors are constant and pressure is depending mostly on height. Okay, so pressure at two points which are at same height in the liquid column is always equal. Now if I have to find the value of pressure, this is a theory that we have proved, that pressure at two points which are at same height at all the points at this height will be equal, right? So pressure at same height are equal. But if I want to find out the pressure between or from the height, suppose for this height, so for pressure I can straight away find out pressure is what? Force per unit area. Force is mass into gravity upon area. What is mass? Volume into density, right? Rho ah into g upon a. So a cancels out and we get pressure is rho hg or h rho g. So from this point we conclude that pressure depends on the height if density and gravity is constant, otherwise pressure depends on density of fluid and height of the liquid column at which depth we are finding out the pressure. And number two, pressure is irrespective of the other factors, because at same height or same depth pressure between any two points will be equal. So that is why there is another theory called hydrostatic paradox. This theory states that pressure depends only on the height. See, for that I'll draw a diagram. Consider this vessel. From here there is an instrument or needle which is measuring the value of pressure and which is denoted on this scale, right? Suppose this vessel is now in this shape, and lastly the vessel is in narrower shape. This is how. So this is called hydrostatic paradox. If liquid is filled up to same height in all the three cases, so you can already very well see that volume of liquid is maximum in these two cases whereas minimum in this, but still pressure in all the three cases would be equal, because the only formula for pressure we have is rho hg or h rho g, where if density and gravity are constants, that means if same liquid is chosen, h will be the deciding factor, and if they are taken of same height, that means if liquid is filled in these three containers up to same height, pressure is going to be equal. This concept is called hydrostatic paradox.